Avoid these serialization speed bumps. CMOs and CPOs, contract manufacturing and packaging organizations, often face a complex process when it comes to configuring for serialization. For those using a single tenant or premise solution, hidden costs often make the process of integration expensive. The implementation can take even longer than one anticipates. Establishing critical integrations that are often required for serialization and proper data exchange can be challenging. Many CMOs and CPOs simply assume that starting at the packaging level is the first step. This kind of thinking, though, can lead to much bigger problems. Here are several areas of serialization to address in order to meet compliance requirements and beat costs. Number 1. Costly downtime. With little to no plans in place, serialization upgrades can cause major downtime and require a complete system overhaul before full functionality is restored. To guard against this, have your application staged and tested ahead of time. Number 2. Message failure. Incorrect codes can cause malfunctioning messages not to be accepted and serial numbers to fail. Instead, research downstream standards in advance. This will help avoid implementation errors during the packaging level. Number 3. Failed CMP integration. External integrations may not always work with internal integration systems. Instead, to avoid failed external integrations and spending considerable time and resources fixing such errors, find out how external integrations differ from internal specifications and find the ones that work with your CMOs. If you want to know more about speed bumps and serialization, click the link below for more information.